Whoops, didn't mean to do that.
Hey, y'all, let's do it together.
You thought that pump was loud?
What the fuck are you waiting for?
The engines are really
loud. We need to be ready.
And they're going to attract all of the infected in this area. I want to get out of here as bad as you do. But we need to be ready, because once those things start coming, they're not going to stop until either we're dead or they are.
Yeah. Fucking A right.
I'll need a couple of minutes to get the engine started.
Come on, bitches.
Look out!
What? Okay, cool.
Let's put these bear canes right here.
Thank you.
y'all! Let's do it together!
Uh-oh. There's the screamer. What was that achievement I just got? Ah, kill wow. Kill special and okay.
We did it!
Get in! Go!
Reach Henderson, Chapter 8. Let's go. Dude, we've got 5 chapters left. Wow. Chapter 8. Because, yeah, I said that there's 13 chapters, right? Yeah, 5 chapters left. Wow.
We can't stay here out in the open.
Let's get out of the rain and hid inside that corrugated shed.
It's strange that military. We need to find someplace safe. How about that storage sheet?
It should hold up for a bit, but we no can stay forever.
Someone needs to recon the city, get a handle on things.
Goodness.
This place is clear.
The military might have just pulled back and established a defensible perimeter around the base.
Someone needs to recon the city, get a handle on things. Standing around here accomplishes nothing.
Once we're fuck people, move your ass! You want to get nuked?
The town's been overrun.
After we know that...
You know a safe place in town?
Yep.
Good luck out there.
Need to find a key for that gate.
Or boom. No.
Ooh.
Goodbye. Ooh. Oh my God.
Oh.
This flooded town brings back all kind of bad memories.
Oh my goodness.
Hey, Mom, in front of the theater, all fucked up. Can't go that way. There another way in?
Hell yeah! Oh, I remember this, yeah. The rooftop.
Bango. This whole theater crawling with bricks on it. Time to kick some ass.
Took care of the lobby. Go check out the theater.
Thanks for the update. Over.
Yes, sir. Clear out the cinema.
Listen, I'm with some other people and we need a place to hide. We was thinking we could hide in here for a while.
There's more than enough room for everyone. That won't be a problem. You'll need to fortify all of the entrances first, though. Make sure those beasts can't find another way in. There are security shutters at the front and rear of the building. The rear shutter hasn't been used in ages, though. To activate it, you'll need a key from the lodge. Thank you again.
Let's see what we got here.
Talk to Jaqueline. Jaqueline. I know how to pronounce her name, guys. If you know, you know. Jaqueline. Was I talking to you, Jaqueline? Just like Aaron.
A hostel in town was turned into a kind of field hospital. You might want to go over there. If you need more information, speak with Cecil.
Got ourselves a safe house, people. And I even found another survivor.
Did you hear that? We're going to be all right. We're all on our way.
Thanks again for rescuing me. I thought for sure I wouldn't survive. It looks like you could all use a place to heal and rest up.
This is hopeless. Where will we go? They're already there.
Well, at least we have a roof over our heads here.
When the plague first hit, everyone left. I thought the authorities would eventually come, so I stayed behind. I was worried about looters. Little did I know that would be the least of my worries. Everything I own is in this theater. Couldn't bear to leave it behind. But now, after all that's happened, I'd like to go with you.
You're welcome to come, but no promises. We're all in the same boat here, and as far as I can tell, this son of a bitch is sinking.
Any luck contacting the base?
No. Maybe their radio. What the hell happened here?
The disease spread so quickly, the army created a quarantine zone. They said they had it under control.
But they did. From the outside, the base looks intact. As I said, Commander Briggs is a friend of mine. This base is our only chance for rescue. We must get in there.
I wouldn't. The military abandoned this town and everyone in it. They locked themselves in that base. Anyone who approached, anyone seeking shelter, was shot. After a while, people stopped trying.
Bloody heroes, eh?
Jesus.
Look, they must have thought those citizens were infected. Otherwise, they would never have done something like
that. Sure they would. Just like they did in Benoit, just like Nawlins. Man, that's just how it works.
Is Harlow here?
I thought she was with you.
Who saw her last?
I thought we ran like crazy. I thought she was with us.
Fuck! You left her behind, just like you'd leave us all.
Jesus Christ, woman. Get a grip.
Or what? You gonna hit her? Chima is right. All you immunes are getting a little crazy.
Crazy how?
What the hell are you saying?
You don't trust us now? Well, maybe we don't fucking trust you.
Everybody, just calm down.
It's the chemicals, the mutagens. Look at them. They can barely control themselves.
Come on, people. We've gone too far to give up now. Stay here while you check the base. If the guards make trouble, I'll talk to them on the radio. It's the only way we're getting out of this alive. Do your job. We're leaving no one behind.
Look out!
I'm trying to stay positive.
I told you this place was perfect, didn't I? And thank you for saving Jacqueline. Here, take some of this.
The military shot civilians?
Chapter 9.
I don't know if I believe. As far as I'm concerned, we should get...
Damn, we're on Chapter 9 already. Dude, 4 chapters left. Let's go. Oh, I love it.
I'm gonna check out the military base. See what's going on up there.
The base's defensive grid and alarm system are probably active, so the soldiers will attack at the first sign of intrusion. If that's the case, you'll need to blow the gate and proceed inside. Just be careful about it, all right? We don't need to start World War III. If any of the soldiers try any shit, tell them that I sent you. Like I said before, the commander, Colonel Briggs, is an old friend of mine. When you find him, get him on the horn and I'll talk to him. He'll help us out. Ready to go?
Yeah.
Godspeed. I'll stay in touch via the radio.
If the military couldn't stop them, what chance do we have? I should have stayed behind where it was safe.
You stop the barricade themselves up on some barracks.
What if there's no military even left?
We should resupply. Make sure we're not going to lose.
Fuck! He activated our alarm!
Mines.
Too oof to tough.
Thank you.
we done?
Oh, there it is.
Oh, silence, sweet silence. Ah, thought I was about to go deaf.
The course is fucking locked. Gotta find a way to blow it open. Nowhere's here.
Explosives, ah yeah. Found some C4.
Good. Now head for the main base and keep me apprised of the situation.
Oh, fuck! Run, Sam, run! Main gate's down. I'm going in.
Keep your eyes open and watch where you step. They might have mined the interior of the base as a last line of defense. It's what I'd do.
You sure know how to cheer, brother? Power's off, Artie. Ain't none of the lights working.
Shit. All right, listen. There should be a secondary generator down in the basement. See if you can get it running.
It doesn't seem like anyone's alive.
This body's all over the place, Artie. Can't be too late.
Now.
generator's working.
Okay, head for the comm station. It's on the top floor. Just take the stairs up. Let's just keep our fingers crossed that the transmitter's still in one piece.
God damn. No one survived. Damn. Look at all the weapons in here. Hell yeah. Found the jackpot.
Outside the comm room, but a damn fire's blocking the entrance. Y'all got any ideas?
Yeah, if the emergency sprinkler system is still working, it'll put out the fire. The control panel is in a room just across from the conference room.
That should take care of the fire.
Now, dude. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Bye-bye. The hell?
Man, what a mess.
You doing that shit?
To the comm room. Now I'm gonna see if I can fire up the transmitter.
Copy that. Let me know what happens.
Briggs? This Colonel Briggs?
Briggs is dead. Who's this?
Lieutenant Colonel Hardy hooked us up. I'm here with a bunch of survivors, and we need to get the hell off this island.
Look, I'd like to help you, but I can't. Sorry. You'll have to hang tight.
What the fuck is wrong with you people? First you abandoned Benoit, now Palinai. Serpo? You left us on that ship, motherfucker!
Look, I'm sorry about that. We're trying to help people here. We're working on a vaccine.
Right. And after you find it, you're gonna nuke the whole island. Man, you must think I'm a fool.
Where the hell did you hear that? Nuke the island. Did Hardy tell you that? Because if he did, that's bullshit.
You saying he's lying?
Oh no.
Sorry about that. Time's running short. I'm sending you a chopper. What's your location?
Old Town Center.
Watch yourself with Hardy. The man cannot be trusted. That chopper is on its way.
Hey, Hardy. I just had
nice,
a
gain access.
Conversation.
From the sound of your voice, I imagine it was Frank Serpo. What did he tell you? You know you can't trust him.
Motherfucker, I don't trust nobody. You got that? We'll talk when I get back.
Chapter 10. Fuck, man. Three left.
Guess we're done here.
Wow, man, I can't believe that. Three chapters left. Honestly, guys, we might as well just finish this off. There's only three chapters left. Might as well. Oh, it brought me in a circle. Yeah, we might as well finish this off because we've only got three chapters left. What's that zombie doing up there? Oh, it's a traitor.
Serpo is playing you, you know?
Why the hell did you lie to us, Hardy?
I had to get you to move, all of you. And the threat of a nuke was the only way. And it worked, didn't it? I got us here, after all. I simply did what I had to do.
So what? Now I'm still supposed to trust your ass? Believe whatever you say?
I'm not trying to make fucking friends, right? I'm trying to get us off this damn island, all of us. And the simple fact is that when Serpo gets here, he's not gonna rescue these people. He only wants you. And I'll be damned if I let everyone else die, understand? And that's why we're taking the chopper from him.
Chopper? What fucking chopper? You mean the one that don't even know where we are?
Getting their attention is the easy part. We just need to burn something on the roof. Something that pumps out a lot of smoke and is easy to control. You worry about that and I'll take care of the rest.
I say we burn them rolls of movies. This place got to be full of them.
That's a good idea. Especially since it means we won't have to go outside and scavenge for things to burn. But you'll have to convince Jacqueline to let us burn them. Go talk to her.
I'm here.
We only need a handful of those reels, not all of them. Get those reels to the roof as soon as you can. I don't want to miss the chopper. Tell me when you're ready. I'll meet you up there.
Hey!
Does anyone else realize that he's gonna send a chopper?
Look, I hate to ask you this, but a rescue chopper's on his way and we need to burn your movies so it knows where we are.
You can't be serious. Can't we just collect some wood? Cardboard boxes? Many of these are very rare originals.
Look, we miss that chopper, we all dead. We need to show it where we are.
You're right. Of course. I'm sorry. I keep thinking in terms of how the world used to be, and not what it's turned into. There are some old genre films in a box. Please.